We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
To spend a whole case of ammo holding this site.
Suppose that means we missed all the fun. No one's gonna move on this place now that the Pridwin's in town.
Any gun in front of you, loaded and ready to fire. If you spot anything hostile during the flight, I suggest you put it to good use. Make sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the local. Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes from the air. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive. Captain Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions. Far too long since I've been aboard. right, soldier. This is the moment when everything changes.